Sit rep, we've got a leak in the hydraulic system, so it's going to be a few minutes before we can get you out on track. There's only one lap of fuel remaining. No issues with tire wear for now. Keep taking care of them. Is clear. Weather is looking good for now. Dries seem like the best tire for now. No need to worry about tyre condition for now. Everything's looking good. Position rundown for you. The current top five are Hamilton, Bottas, Ricciardo, Verstappen, and Gasly. So just ahead of us in this session at the moment are Norris, Leclerc, and Schumacher. And we're in front of Stroll, Matsushita, and Ocon. Currently, the fastest lap is a 1 minute 30.
We're all ready for tomorrow's race, but before we begin, let's have a quick look at those who will be fronting.
Tough luck there. It's not quite where we'd want to be on the grid, but chin up, it's not the end of the world.
It's time to find out which driver is up to the task of with the race minutes away from.
That's a good start. Keep it up. Stable at the moment. No rain currently expected. Dry seem like the fastest tyre at the moment. We're approaching the pit window. You'll be on the mediums. Is dropping back by about 3/10 a lap. Strategy is available on the MFD. Copy that. Thank you. is 1.7 seconds. So far, our fastest lap is a 1:35.2. Carlos is in the pits. Tire condition is still looking good. Right, come in at the end of this lap. Okay, we have a gap of around 10 seconds until you reach the next car. Expect the grip levels to start falling away soon. Release, release. Up to speed now. Let's get some heat into those tires. Okay, you're catching the car ahead, but remember, we need to get to the end of the race on these tyres. Flag. The gap to the car behind is 1.5 seconds. Okay, clear. Tire concerns at the moment, just focus on the driving. Increasing the gap on the car behind by 0.5 per lap. There's 5 laps of fuel remaining. As things stand, we'll be 9th in the championship. issues with tyre wear for now. Keep taking care of them. Dropping back by about 3/10 a lap. Laps of fuel remaining. Stand will be ninth in the championship. This is your final lap of the race. We're leading our teammate by 3.8 seconds. Less than a lap of fuel now, the tank is empty. The this is your final lap. Final lap of the race. No rain expected. No rain expected for the time being. Dries seem like the best tyre for now. That's the end of the race. We'll see you in Parc Fermé.
It's a performance to be proud of from our Chinese Grand Prix winners today. Tell me, Ant, how did they manage to achieve this win?
I think that smart tyre management on track and very smooth driving definitely assisted in their victory today. That combination meant they got the absolute maximum out of their tyres at all times.
After an excellent performance at the Grand Prix, I'm sure there'll be plenty of celebrations tonight amongst the Mercedes team, and they certainly deserve it. So let's review the updated driver standings. It's a great result for Lewis Hamilton, who moves further ahead at the top of the table. After an incredible day of racing, who was your driver of the day, Ant?
I have to give it to Thomas. They fought so hard and had incredible pace at times, so I don't think anyone else did a better job today.
It's time to see how things are shaping up in the
Great workout there today. Let's have your thoughts. You gained a lot of positions during the race, didn't you? You really looked in control of your car out there. Your team must be thrilled. Appreciate your time.
I recommend we could go for something like this. Our new parts have been completed without issue. They'll be on the car ready for the next race weekend.